How do you beat thirst during Ramadan? Water is the number one hydrator and hence make sure that you're at least taking 2 to 3 liters of water. Secondly is avoid sugary and fizzy drinks because sugary drinks pulls out water from the body. Third, avoid caffeinated beverages because it makes you more dehydrated. Fourth, reduce your intake of salty foods because it makes you more thirsty. And lastly, if you're someone who loves red meat and loves to take high protein meals, then make sure you add an additional 2 to 3 glasses of water to your day's intake. Thank you.